First, you need to find some place to fix the robot arms. And this is the internet cable. For this side is connected with the robot. Another side is connected to your computer. For this is the power socket. For one side connected with here, another side is with the power supply.